So today we have another very interesting story of Clever Honeybee. Once upon a time, in a colorful garden filled with flowers, there lived a clever honeybee named Mimo. Mimo loved flying from flower to flower, collecting sweet nectar to make delicious honey. One day, Mimo noticed that the flowers were starting to lose their bright colors. He flew closer to investigate and found that the garden was getting dry because it hadn't rained for many days. The flowers were sad and droopy, and there wasn't enough nectar for Mimo to collect. But Mimo was clever. He buzzed around thinking of a solution to help his friends and save the garden. Suddenly, he got an idea. He flew back to his hive and gathered all the other honeybees. Mimo explained the problem to his friends and told them his plan. They would work together to gather water from a nearby pond and sprinkle it on the flowers to make them happy again. The honeybees all agreed and flew off to the pond. They worked actively, carrying droplets of water back to the garden in their tiny mouths. With each trip, they sprinkled water on the flowers, refreshing them and bringing back their bright colors. After a while, the flowers cheered up and the garden looked lively once again. The bees buzzed with joy knowing that had helped their garden home. From that day on, whenever the garden needed water, Mimo and his friends would gather it from the pond and sprinkle it on the flowers, keeping the garden beautiful and full of life. And so, with teamwork and clever thinking of the honeybee and his friends, showed that even the smallest creatures can make a big difference in the world around them. Thanks for watching!